Hello everyone, this is our new conference room. Today I'm going to show you how to install artificial hedges on the background wall in a conference room. First, we need to measure the size and calculate the estimated quantity. 2nd, connect the panels by snap to lock system. Then, we attach the panels onto the wall with staple gun. Please pay attention to the direction of leaves. Last, we can adjust to improve the demonstration effects.